Dear children, under mathematics, today we are going to learn about time. Under time, we are going to learn about the days of the week in this video. Children, do you all know how many days are there in a week? There are 7 days in a week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. As we all know, Sunday is the first day of the week and it is a holiday. Look at this image, children. Sunday is the first day of the week. The second day is the Monday. Third day is Tuesday. Fourth day is Wednesday. Fifth day is Thursday. Sixth day is Friday. Seventh day is Saturday, right? Now let us try answering few questions from the chart. What is the fourth day of the week, children? 1, 2, 3, 4. The fourth day is the Wednesday, right? Which day comes before Thursday? Before means munnal. Thursday ku munnal enna day varudhu? Fifth day is Thursday, so the fourth day is Wednesday again. Now answer, which day comes after Sunday? After means pinnal. Sunday ku pinnadi enna naal varudhu? Sunday, Monday, right? So the answer is Monday. Very good. Which day comes in between Tuesday and Thursday? Tuesday is here and Thursday is in fifth position. The day in between is the Wednesday. Now try and answer me, which day comes 2 days before Friday? So before Friday, Friday ku munnala I'm striking out 2 days. Thursday and Wednesday I'm striking out, so 2 days before Friday we have Tuesday, right? Very good, children. Your activity for this topic is to write all the 7 days in English without any mistake. So the spellings should be learnt, okay? The second activity is to try answering these questions. Call me for any doubts, children. Thank you.